Located in the instrument cluster, this gauge indicates the approximate fuel level in the tank. This light comes on when the fuel level is low. Refuel as soon as practical. You'll see an arrow next to the fuel pump icon that indicates on which side of your vehicle the fuel filler door is located.
There's a release with a notch on the lower left side of the instrument panel. Pulling this release opens the fuel filler door.
To remove the cap, turn counterclockwise. Put the cap in the holder on the fuel filler door while you are refueling. After fueling, turn the cap clockwise until a single click is heard, indicating that it is locked in place. Then close the fuel filler door securely. Failure to properly tighten the fuel filler cap may cause the loose fuel cap warning message to appear. If this occurs, exit the vehicle and reinsert the fuel filler cap straight into the fuel filler tube. Turn the fuel filler cap clockwise and tighten until a single click is heard. Now, press this button on the steering wheel for more than 1 second to turn the loose fuel cap warning message off. Failure to properly tighten the fuel filler cap after the loose fuel cap warning message is displayed may cause the malfunction indicator light to illuminate. If you have taken the appropriate steps and the indicator light does not turn off, it is recommended you visit a Nissan dealer. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating information.